Rusu bounds out of his corner. Double forearms guard against a very quick lead leg round kick from Murtazaev. Outside leg kick from Murtazaev.
Yeah, it's going to be those hands of Rusu against those powerful legs of Islam Murtazaev.
High kick from Constantin Rusu.
Good evasion right there from Islam.
Rusu just trying to get his distance, trying to get his timing correct.
Yeah, this is a dangerous range for Rusu playing at. He needs to push forward, close that distance, utilize those hands we talked about on the walk.
Gotta watch the spinning technique coming from Murtazaev. Front kick there from Murtazaev.
See, that's what I was talking about, not getting overextended. He's got to be careful to keep his feet underneath him. He doesn't want to start reaching for Islam. Islam will make you pay for that.
Fake there from Murtazaev. In the black and red. High kick, nicely done. No switch on it from Constantin Rusu. Rusu looks to the inside thigh. Murtazaev wanted to drop the lead hand to the body.
Islam looks relaxed and composed, but Rusu looks a little bit jittery. Hasn't quite found his range, hasn't quite found his comfort, and that left high kick just gave Rusu another haircut.
High check there from Murtazaev. Circles off counterclockwise. Inside leg from Rusu. Drifts off to his left now, does Murtazaev. Overhand right, Rusu thought about a knee on the inside.
Islam's moving a lot to Rusu's power side. I'd like to see Rusu start throwing some body kicks with that big right hand.
Rusu edging forward. Lights on the lead foot. It's Constantin Rusu. High kick off the lead leg. Murtazaev fakes the cross. Little wider stance of the two on Islam Murtazaev.
Yeah, Islam's kind of just standing there, doing a lot of feints, you know, creating a lot of movement, but hasn't really pulled the trigger yet.
Switch up round kick to the head there from Murtazaev. Front kick from Rusu. Trying to press Murtazaev to the outside. Overhand right to a left kick from Rusu.
Yeah, Rusu's just being a little bit more active here in the first round. Islam might let this round get away if he doesn't start to throw something.
Totally agree, Dragon. Sitting back far too much, Murtazaev. You've only got 3x3 minute rounds to play with here.
Is that calm, relaxed demeanor of Islam might be to his detriment, at least here in the first three.
High kick from Murtazaev. Thought about a side kick, elected to go with a straight left hand. That was a nice outside leg kick. You can already see some reddening on the lead thigh of Rusu. Rusu, combination work with speed.
Look at Rusu throwing the combination spinning kicks.
Double left hand from Murtazaev.
But Rusu came underneath that double left hand on the leg kick.
End of the first round, we go to the towers. Three judges circle side are scoring on a 10-point must system.
More action, more action.
Good first round.
More action, more action. You're just ending. Everything is fine. Just to respond, you respond.
Murtazaev's corner telling him it's time to flick the switch, Islam. And it's time to start doing something. I think, as Mitch mentioned, letting the first round completely get away from him. Good opening round from Constantin Rusu. But now that Murtazaev's had a good look, will he flick that switch?
Round two, let's go.
Action, guys. Again, Rusu bounds out of his corner, eats a foot high to the jaw. There's another one from Murtazaev.
Yeah, this is what we expected from Islam. Came out, landed a nice little front push kick. And he's starting to throw now. I like the way he throws those combinations, big hooks to spinning kicks. He puts combinations together really well and very fluid.
Murtazaev certainly not pulling the trigger as much as we would have expected him to.
Yeah, well, he started the first 30 very active, but he needs to keep going right now. This forward pressure of Rusu is really important. He needs to control the center of the circle and keep trying to back up Islam. Oh, nice big left hand.
Thought about a front kick there to Murtazaev. Outside leg from Rusu. Body shot from Murtazaev, hoping it deep to the liver. Rusu with a jab, no right hand, rides the low kick.
those left, those leg kicks are scoring for Islam.
Round kick to the body, you heard the slap of that one, then goes upstairs, jab overhand right from Rusu.
Islam's definitely landing big shots, but it's just the volume coming back from Rusu. He's scoring, he's touching. All he needs is cues, keep putting out that jab.
High
going.
From Murtazaev, Rusu on the inside, back kick off the fence. Round kick to the body there from Constantin, doubles up on it. Drifts away from the power side of Murtazaev. Murtazaev checks the inside thigh kick. Spinning back fist to a high roundhouse and another roundhouse there from Constantin Rusu.
Nice little video game combination right there. That's just the kind of stuff that Murtazaev is known for. Rusu's throwing it.
We really haven't seen Islam open up with the spinning techniques we're used to tonight. Overhand right, a little sloppy there. So too the back fist from Rusu.
Let's go, let's go.
Justin Brown wants to see some more action. Looping right hand from Constantin. Around kick to the body, left over the top.
I think this is the problem that Islam ran into last time against Arisol. He dumped everything into those first two rounds, and he didn't have enough in the tank in the 3, 4, and 5 to really put on the show that he wanted to.
But he hasn't been dumping it at all tonight,
but this is only three rounds. This is only three rounds, so he doesn't really have that same kind of time to work. He really has to jump on it and start scoring points because Rusu is starting to collect. Look at that. Nice little evasion on the punch. Came in with a body kick.
Just glancing over the corner of Murtazaev, and I can see the frustration on their faces because they implored him between rounds. Islam, you've got to start throwing, and he's just not doing enough of that. Rusu round kick. Another round kick to the right side of the body of Murtazaev. Right hand lead, left backs him off. Nicely done from Constantin Rusu. Ties him up, knee on the inside. Justin Brown breaks that.
Turn around, let's go. Stop.
One round to go, three judges circle side, giving the winner of the round 10 points, the loser of the round 9 or less.
Let's talk to the guy that pretends to be a judge. How do you have those first two scores?
2018, favor of Rusu after two, my unofficial scorecard.
Big motions coming from, that was the most activity that Islam has had all round. It was those first couple kicks that he threw in the second. He really came out firing, but then just took his foot off the gas and allowed Rusu really to take over. And just with pure activity, not landing big shots, not hurting him, but
hands,
scoring.
Leg, hands. You need to work, need to work. Hit light, throw the light punch, light punches.
This is Alaverdi Ramazanov, the former world champion, giving instructions to Islam Murtazaev. They want him to kick the leg. It's been effective so far for Murtazaev, the leg kicks, but he hasn't done enough of them. Both men shake it out.
Let's go.
Third and final round, 3 minutes remains. Murtazaev trying to catch him off the bowel.
Keep up that pace. He really hasn't landed, so I don't think he's found his rhythm yet. He can't find his reach, and Rusu's starting to taunt him.
Rusu edging forward, big overhand right, hoping for a headache maker.
Good eyes from Rusu. He knows what's coming. He knows those big, wild shots that Islam wants to throw, and he's got good evasion. But this forward pressure is making it tough for Islam to really start to go.
High kick from Murtazaev, can't get through. See how Rusu cuts off the movement. Little sidewood shuffle here from Rusu. Overhand right, almost got counted. Islam trying to get on the inside. Rusu lines up the hands. Can't get sloppy here, Rusu. He's done so well so far. Islam fires that left hand. Nicely done from Murtazaev.
Another good shot landed by Islam, but few and far between.
Uppercut missed the target. Checks the low kick. Rusu goes to the waist. Nicely scooped out in counter. You can't hold the leg, however, you can parry it to the side. Rusu should have committed to the right hand. Murtazaev almost catched it. Right hand lead from Murtazaev. Short knee on the inside from Rusu. 135 remains.
Good job from Islam to start scoring some points here. At least get something on the board, not getting completely shut out by Rusu.
Left hand from Murtazaev goes back to center circle. Nice left hand there again from Murtazaev. There have been some better signs here from Islam Murtazaev in the final round.
That was a nice little knee shield kick that Rusu threw right there as Islam tried to close that distance. Nice right hand landed stop. By Rusu.
Break, break, step back to the back. Stop holding, okay? Stop holding.
Warning from Justin Brown from Murtazaev on holding Rusu. High kick doesn't go anywhere near the target. Left hand neither. Overhand right from Rusu. Fires out a round kick. Right hand. High kick. Almost got him. Tried to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Right hand glances off Murtazaev.
Nice touches by Rusu right there. Landed the uppercut. Right front of the right hand.
Islam on the outside. Turns it with the left hand. Now it's Rusu on the outside. Murtazaev can't capitalize, however. Justin Brown breaks them under 30 seconds to go. Brown kick to the ribcage. Rusu coming forward as he has almost the entire fight. Switch round kick from Murtazaev. No switch on the second round kick. Rusu ties him up. Back 10 seconds now.
A lot of big, wild movements by Islam, and it's given the time really for Rusu to see these things coming. He's able to evade and not take a lot of damage as they start to exchange in the final few.
We are going down to the judges in Kuala Lumpur. How do you have it, folks? Wherever you're watching around the world, let us know on social media at One Championship. Front kick there from Murtazaev, spinning back fist from him. Just didn't connect to the side of the head like he thought it would. Rusu calling him forward. Nice left hook and drift away there from Murtazaev. Some better signs from Islam in the final round, maybe the first minute of the final round, but then after that, Rusu turning the tide once again. Unofficially, I'll go 30-27 to Constantin Rusu over Islam Murtazaev. You could make an argument for Murtazaev in the final round, but we will see how the judges officially declare it in a few moments' time. Do you have it for Rusu? Do you have it for Murtazaev? Rusu says with a win tonight, he'd like to call out Nicky Holtzkin. Let's go to Dom Lau now.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Constantin Rusu!